coming into this moto with a one in the first moto, so maybe just do the same thing this time. But yeah, the track's definitely getting pretty rough. Just got to go out there and find some smooth lines on this 450, and should work out good for me, though. I usually do good on the rough track, so it'll be fun.